We should be all power, then.
Legendary.
Oh, wait. Actively. Oh, wait, you're the host now.
Yeah.
Actively unavailable for me.
Basically the same, except legendary. For its effective power is capped at 1355 and it's 1370. So a 15 power is underleveled. Instead of 10. To be fair, I don't know how that sort of works.
Yeah.
Because technically you're above it. How do you cap us at... Is this a cutscene, do you reckon? No.
Finch, we're nearing the high temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and hive catching onto our friendship.
Okay. You'll be careful.
Now, turn me to the right.
Oh.
It's like, you know, I'm going to have to wait for this fire. Honestly, don't hang out again. Light bearer, I'm going to kill the light bearer. I'm going for the kill. Ah, just tickled her, didn't think of that.
Ghost to the ghost.
Yeah. Scroll. Oh, there's a trigger. Repeating. Triggers not have the thing that follows you after killing them? What was that?
No, I don't think so.
Was that just a Destiny 1 thing? Because I've been causing Destiny 1.
So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old Warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know...
Sivu or Wrath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust.
Temple of the Raffle. Damage the membranes to release glowing spores and reveal a path.
Near me, I think.
Isn't this what we had to do sort of with a void stuff at one point?
Yeah.
Oh, rally banner here.
Just check this gun. Done. I'm not the upset. There you go. No stuff.
Oh, he's been a right geezer.
Obtaining the elements from this weapon, which are used for shaping weapons, can only be performed once per weapon that leaves the weapon intact. Obtain permanent from this weapon, one. Difference. It's obviously the same thing. Oh no, we're just talking of elements. I'm not sure which is better. Oh, I just got like some material for doing that. Now the weapons are shipping. Any weapons should be obtained from the Triumph. The wooden panels include here. Oh yeah, this pattern is unlocked upon creation of a shaping. What is a pattern? Well, it didn't talk to glaives as well. I feel like I'm taking the enigma. You're going to do that.
What are they even doing here? Oh, Scorn. Oh, I died.
Oh. Thing we spawn ourselves.
Calm down.
Oh my god.
Leave us alone.
Finch, oh, Finch might go. Did you get that?
Yeah. Alright, there's rewards there, but... So you click on the weapon, yeah. It says...
Oh. So you click on the weapon. Then you choose one of those two things.
Oh,
you choose one of those two things.
A droid element or...
I chose the droid one, I think. The left one. But it just gives you the material there. It just gives you those currencies.
Yeah.
or pick whatever you want.
There we go.
And then you might have to go and then go into the triumph thing and then take it off, I think. Do like complete something else.
I have patterns and catalysts, pulse rifles.
Yes.
There we go.
And then you see the different types of glaives as well. Glaives, whatever. If you go into that area.
That means we don't need to use that now then, I'm guessing. Unless this is going to give me upgrade modules. If it does, then I'm in luck. Because this can go... Actually, we'll do it with this one as well.
Do we need to use that weapon anymore?
We don't need it now.
More traitorous ghosts serving the hive.
I have almost 6,500 of this gun.
Oh, so by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces too.
You turn tail back to the hive, then yeah. Maybe.
I need to work on my... I'm level 2 now.
Pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah. Maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me... I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see.
This ghost really doesn't like that other ghost, does he? Our ghost, I mean.
Yeah, you're subconscious and he thinks that the dog's gonna take us away. Take him away from it. What are we gonna shoot? I don't think they give a path, but like... Are they just made lighter platforms? Kind of symbolize where they go?
I think so.
It's not really that far. But...
No. Heavy pipes.
A walker. Score.
A walker. To the right. The corrupted chieftain of them. Ow. How is it? The front left.
Whoopsies.
You just type what's up. What's
yeah.
Oh, flung away. Oh, I died. Yeah, flung away, and then this thing is that out. So, got shot and blew up.
Spawning more of the geezers in.
Oh. day. Almost dead, one more down. That's a little white.
Ah, you stupid portal. Ow. Oh, there we go.
You.
Scorn have been alright. Pain, aren't they?
Yeah. Lantern.
Shimmering chieftain at the end there.
Scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Sabathun.
That's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
No, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but
I think we gotta go up here.
Not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Ray, a leader of the Vanguard. I signaled her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye, in case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Ray, wow. It's, yeah, whoa. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Sabathun is dealt with.
Very dark guy, you couldn't see unless you shot that open.
Yeah. I don't get why, how does he know about it?
I died, but I can respawn myself unless you make it here.
Oh no, another slammy.
Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way, yeah?
What are you doing? Carrying on walking?
Nah, it spawned me down on the side of the jumps.
Alright.
I'm back.
It's like a giant well. Oh, hello. Super those.
Oh.
One corner has like two lazy guys in this guy. get burnt just because I don't.
Where's that? The other crystal? Is it up here? Yeah. And then shoot that one, I'm guessing?
That's the last one. Let's head down.
Oh gosh, don't ward. I couldn't tell where that bomb was. I don't know if it was close to them.
So we got a symbol.
Those are supposed to be dead. Three of them. For it. Oh, we're gonna jump here then.
Ouch. I've got another revive after that. This one, yeah.
Still.
I'm guessing we have to do it for each of the symbols.
Yeah.
Let's go to the symbol as soon as he's over there.
Crystal above you.
Have you got your suit? Watch out.
I don't yet. I'm close, but not yet. Okay, good.
As soon as we get rid of that, yeah, we're shooting. Oh.
Oh, you might be.
Whatever that giant sword was,
It's taunting us. It must know what we're after.
Got it. We're down another hole. Like slush down there. Maybe water.
The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
We mean Fikril, the leader, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
It's very dark and spooky down here, isn't it? Into a raid banner.
There, Sagira.
Am I ghost?
I think so.
Just like my ghost. Osiris.
Yeah.
What do you see, young?
It's Osiris's, yeah.
Rarity though. Four symbols. That's fair.
Watch out behind you. He should be able to be hurt again. Oh no, wait. No, he can't.
And we're destroyed.
One over, yeah.
Ow. I'll die. Let's see. We're all the way side. Like that. I can't see. In fire.
Whoops.
I could not see a thing then. When I spawned, I jumped to get out of the fire, and then I was in the air and I couldn't see anything down below. And there's like, well, I got them in the fire. don't much.
I'm down.
I permeate towards him. Or send permeate towards him.
I think he can be hurt again now, can he? No, not yet.
There's a third one now.
Oh, over there. Oh, bloody hell.
I was chasing him. Where you go, where you may go. Shield it again.
Yeah.
Go to your cycle again. This way.
Luckily though, I should have my super for the... I have my super for the next wave of him.
Yep. Right again.
There we go. He is hard to boot.
Another wild with an arrow to it. Oh, that's
just as powerful.
Whoa.
What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
Alright.
Yes.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Sabathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Sabathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
Turn the race on, Travis, sure, she's just gonna be to keep the lights on.
But I have a theory. Just like, bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
Hey. I am Sarafoon. They're my legs now.
Artifact unlocked.
Not an artifact, or do you just load it up?
Yeah, level it up.
First the relic, then the illusions near Sabathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this.
Oh, well, another weapon. We should head back to Mars. Another post rifle to sort out.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and comment. And I'll see you in the next one.